And a man from Burlington who is facing drug factory charges is expected in court today for an arraignment hearing. Investigators say 21-year-old Weston Soul grew psychedelic drugs worth over $8 million. Soul was arrested earlier this month on Lyon Road after police received a tip. His arraignment is set for 10 this morning in New Britain Superior Court.